In his recent visit to Goilala district recently, the Prime Minister visited Lilo Community School. Being a newly established school, makeshift houses are used as classrooms with no teachers' houses, offices or other basic school infrastructures. With these challenges, the Prime Minister committed 1 million kina to support the school.
You know, believe because sign the school in your staff, but out the bell blow, only work in a shelter, we're paying by Sinanla school. House, where teacher by sleep. You know, come nothing lo here, lo market house, lo community, na. Chief lo here. We are going to declare the school James Marape Primary School.
The school was first established in the area in 2018. There are 4 teachers with over 100 students. However, the teachers are faced with many challenges. With no better road access, teachers have to walk long distances to get school supplies, and there are no teachers' resource books and textbooks for students.
Stationaries, especially stationaries, me blow by kissing me come. But sometimes me say cost him own money blow me lo. I hire him car na passenger car. So I come lose him me blow lo bakoidu na. Me say before me come under by me contact him all parents na all students all by koran. So me blow by karem na me blow by come lo school na.
The head teacher was pleased with the support from the Prime Minister. The local MP also made a commitment to complete all road projects in the area to provide better road access for the people. Head teacher Sylvester Amai says with this support, more students are expected to enroll at the school.
109 students, me enroll him now school. Also within this community, little community only, little community, by next year, all RM News or same all by Billim School, and at the same time, Prime Minister come and commit him this money, 1 millionaire, and okay, by come.
How you work a classroom law here? How you work a teacher's house law here? Me no need lo sabe. Work lo me, M. Lord, work a road come law here. Infrastructure of this school and responsibility blow Prime Minister.
Rayon Lakingu National, MTV News.